We are live from Berlin, where thousands of people are celebrating the fall of the wall.
There are shouts, chants and hugs on the capital streets. Many people have climbed the wall and crossed to the other side after East Germany announced the opening of the borders.
The population celebrates the end of a wall that divided Berlin for 28 years. That's all for now. This is Live Report. Lara and Zan from Berlin.